The Essex coast changed considerably over the course of the century, as did the communities who lived by it. For some, it was a place for leisure. For others, the sea provided a livelihood and a way of life. But in an industrialized age, people in Essex lost their connection with the sea, just as they did with the land. Fishing and trade continued, but it was now isolated and industrial. It is thanks to film that these memories of life as it used to be are preserved for generations to come.